Qatar economy 2020 and 2021. The GDP, 148 billion for 2020. It's a contraction of 4.48%. There will be a growth momentum next year to the tune of 155.56 billion dollars. That's a growth of 2.5%. Inflation this year is negative, that is no inflation, disinflation, that to the tune of 2.17. Next year there will be inflation of 1.8%. GDP per capita this year will be $52.7 million. Next year, $55.4 million. Population, 2.8 million this year. Next year, also 2.81, a very marginal increase. Government gross debt, that's around 366 billion Qatari riyal. Next year, 343 billion. National government gross debt as a percentage this year will be around 68%. This will come down to 60% next year. Current account will be a very small deficit of 0.8 billion. That is, as a percentage, 0.6% this year, percentage to the GDP, current account deficit. Next year it will be a surplus of 3.99, that's almost 4 billion, and it is a 2.5% as a percentage of GDP. The current account surplus will be 2.5%. So this year deficit, next year surplus. That's how the Qatar economic fundamentals are well laid out. Qatar economy is doing reasonably well in spite of the contraction. The banking sector has grown very well, financially stable, proactive sovereign support, regulatory alignment in terms of compliance model in line with the fiscal prudence. 2022, we are gearing up Qatar Airport, Qatar Free Zones, Al Damin program from Qatar Development Bank, Qatar SMEs are now proactively supported, Qatar TASMU program, again, height of innovation and value creation is all going to be performing for the economy.